My wife told me the grapes were really nice. I was so proud that I was able to get those grapes. Three things. Number one, city government's got to be able to deliver services in an appropriate way. Clean streets, pick up the trash, making sure you're providing public safety. That sets the context for economic development and investment, number one. Number two, I was the author to create four tax allocation districts in South and West Atlanta. The city can partner with the private sector to have economic investment occur, and I'm mayor, we're going to do more of that. And then the